Latest coronavirus numbers from the Florida Department of Health. More than 3,500 new cases were reported statewide since yesterday. There are an additional 149 deaths reported in Florida. In Miami-Dade County, there were 578 new cases and 46 new deaths reported. In Broward County, 263 new cases and 9 new deaths reported. Monroe County reported 6 new cases, no new deaths there.